This man's federal, Larry. I'm NYPD. Reason I'm talking to you is because even with all that weight we found in your door, you could still keep this in state court. That means no mandatory minimums.
State court's Rockefeller law.
And last month, a 10-year-old girl named Janelle Barnes got caught in a crossfire on Canal Street. Gave up the right answers in her homicide. Maybe it's not clear the stash was in your possession. Then Rockefeller wouldn't apply.
I need to hear a DA say it.
You got the right answers on the Barnes homicide?
Yeah, I could give you those.
I'll get a DA.
If somebody robs you a few times,
Larry, you might want to figure a new place to keep your drugs.
Scumbag. Why did you do that, Collins?
I'll find the DA.
Do what? I don't know what you're talking about.
Do what? You just gave my CI to that asshole in that room in there. What do you need?
We're from the 2-7. Detective Martinez and Medavoy wanted this guy picked up for an interview.
Yeah, interview 3 down the hall there. Martinez and Medavoy, they're in the squad. Right,
thanks. I'll get
him. You don't let me hit this guy.
Ray, you told this black Larry it was off him getting robbed. We knew where to look for his stash.
She's downstairs taking a statement. She'll be up in about 20 minutes.
So Simone's guy does us a favor, huh? He goes out of his way. Now the thanks he's gonna get. The first time this Larry gets a message to a visitor, Simone's guy is gonna get whacked.
You see my problem yet, Ray? You understand what my problem is now?
Oh, you guys get thick with your CIs. This is an unregistered informant. A stick-up man. He puts guns to people's heads. Excuse me, but I'm not worried whether this guy makes it to his retirement party. Let me know when the DA gets here.